Welcome back, everybody. CDGaming here, and as you can see in the title, it's not another new game, I'd say. I've owned ARK for a while. It's fun. I'm far into it. But hope you enjoy. There you go, Muricio. Bitch. That was meant for one specific Muricio, by the way. Sorry for any other Muricios, which evidently there's a lot of. Fairy tale! Oh, fairy tale, dude.
Oh, dude, get out of Destiny.
Why? Well, I'm not good around Destiny.
Because the weekly game is doubles.
Ooh, okay, I might in a little bit.
Do you want to do the Treasures of Ages together? Oh,
sure.
I'll wait for you.
Okay, well, as you can see, this is what I like to call my starter home. And it's kind of just my permanent one. I don't feel like moving now. But I'm pretty much set here. And then I got my backyard.
Would this stream get booted if I mentioned fairy snail?
Fairy tale?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
It would get booted if you copyrighted or said something like something bad in the chat. It wouldn't do it by just hearing the video. Like, mentioning fairy tales like fucking nothing. It's not like, oh, I'm gonna mention like a good show and they're gonna be like, hey, fucking copyright, bitch.
Oh, so if you talk bad about it.
No, it doesn't matter if you talk about it or anything. It, like, copyright would be like if I was playing a song that owned to somebody and I didn't have permission, or didn't mention it in the comments. Oh, Savage says hi.
Hey, Savage. Or Muricio.
Yeah.
You quiet bendejo.
I got my upstairs. Upstairs, pretty chill. This is my fireplace. I don't know why it's not on. And then I got this full of eggs.
Oh god.
Why is it playing Fairy Tale again? Oh. And then I got food. And then this one is all the shit from my garden. That. And then, that Rex I've owned for a long time. It's the Destroyer 91. Ignore this dino's level. I've owned this raptor for a long time. Ignore its level. The aloes I've had for a while now. Actually, not true. This aloe, Alice and aloe. Alice is new. And I'm gonna make these two fuck. My bird is new.
When a man.
And then these are new. I got them like last night before I passed out. Now these four Rexes I tamed. I started off with on the server. I asked permission to spawn in two Mega Rexes, and so I spawned in Mega Rexes and made them fuck, and it made this. And then we did it again, and it made that. And then a twin, which is not this one. This is the son to this one. This one's twin is at my friend's house all the way over there. You can see its redness and redness. Yeah, okay. And then we mated that one, and I'm pretty... Yeah, and that one over there, that Rex, and it made that one. Yeah. Now I'm gonna make that one and that one fuck, and it's gonna fuck that one. And I'm gonna see, like, what comes out of the colors. Yeah, it's gonna be sick and dope. Okay, see ya, Savage. Well.
Aw, dang it.
Yeah, it's a Giga.
Wormwood, really?
I have the tech saddle on this one.
Jeez, you motherfucker.
And then this is where I breed all of my Rexes.
Pardon my French.
My Rex bug pen. And then this was a Raptor pen, but I've been destroying it because I don't care about it and don't need it anymore. Over here is my taming pen. Like, I drop things off that I've carried with my RG and drop them in.
Mida, really? Fine, I'll use Chaos Dogma then, you bitch. They made me bring out the Chaos
Dogma. This is a house that I made for one of my friends, Evan. And I gave him two dinos. Me and him went and we tamed him that rapper, and then...
What the... You wormwood motherfucker! That's it.
And then I got these for him.
That wormwood is pissing me off. That team sucks. Like, I'm doing all the work, which is saying something. What?
So I have no idea what we're gonna do today. I have, like, a lot of stuff. I have a tech structure. It took forever. Like, it took a lot of boss fights just to get this.
Good bitch. Oh, thank you. Not even good. I was already almost
dead.
And
then, over here, I have my dock. And I have dock dinos. In other words, I have three dinos. Plessy, Masa, and then the Tusa Toothis, whatever the fuck it is.
Fucking no land.
And then I have a gated off over there. Probably really quiet right now. That is because I'm sick. So sorry guys if like it's like weird sounding a lot more than usual. And I haven't streamed in a while either. And I haven't played with Jonan that long. Like, because, you know, he's kind of a cunt muffin and kind of just ditches me all of a sudden randomly to go play with some other people.
That's because you hate playing with Ricky.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean you just leave out of nowhere. You're just like, oh, you don't even say anything, you just leave. And no, I didn't hate playing with Wicked, I do now.
You know how much I hate losing rifles?
Oh, fuck these rifles. They're not even very good anymore. Alright, what do we want to do?
Oh my! I hate losing rifles so much. It's like, literally, right when I... What? Are you... Okay. All right.
Oh yeah, and I'm naked. Wait, what was your dad yelling at you for? Because you said fuck.
Because I'm raging.
Oh.
Hit him! I hit him.
That's fucking bullshit.
It even like blew up in front of it. But yeah, it didn't count as a kill.
Damn, a 145 Dota, fuck.
Oh, no wonder why I was a 2v3.
Need to get at least 1,000.
Wait. You know how that was so stupid. I hate fusing rifles so much. It's like if I get close enough, like it doesn't really take that long to like charge up, you know, especially if they're like three chargers.
Yeah, fuck three chargers.
I hate them, I hate them, I hate them, I hate them so much.
Okay,
they're like that's the one gun that like makes me rage.
Right here, this thatch base. It was, is he still here? Yeah, this guy. I was just playing randomly. And this guy right here that I just murdered, kinda just joined my game. I don't know who he was or why he joined, but he just joined, and so I fucking killed him. I don't know why he was
because
here.
He
What?
He literally like showed me with a fusion rifle, and then right when I spawned, he was right there already charged up, and shot me with a fusion rifle again. That's why I was like freaking out. Pissed me off. But he's not even good, he's just using the fusion rifle. And then again, I'm not worried about it.
You're getting better.
That map, that round I didn't because I was freaking 2v3. So all I was doing was just spawning to die.
I was really bad when I first, well, okay, never mind. I was decent when I started. But over time, I got really good. Fuck it. Get out. There we go. Fuck. We need
Clash
to kill, like...
elimination, skirmish, and rumble.
Damn. That's a lot of prey. Kill him. Just ran through me.
Oh my gosh, this Parthian shot I got. Evil. It has secret round, perfect balance, and counterbalance.
Nice. Because I was fighting fucking a boss earlier, and he ended up like destroying all of my armor. Although it's kind of expected. I only lost one dino.
Oh hey, Evan's on.
Oh, is he? Invite him. Fuck you, parasol, die! Yeah!
So we get down to Lewiston and we're already like halfway through the day. I'm like, I forgot my music. So I talked to Mr. Paulus and luckily he brought extras. I'm like, sorry, I'm an airhead. Damn, I think we're against the same people. Could be wrong.
Oh, great. Alrighty then. This might be where the stream ends. My fucking game crashed.
Oh.
Oh, never mind. Okay, we're good.
Aw, Shores of Time.
The suppressor? It is suppressor.
I'm gonna test out that resistance guy. Y09 longbow synthesis.
Oh, synthesis is so good. No. Why is that there? Oh.
Somebody's using.
There we go. Drop all items. And then go. Prime. Oh, I don't have any prime.
Oh, I just got bodied by two snipers. Wow.
How'd it feel?
And then he emoted to me. Y'all, you're not even good. That's it. That's it.
Oh, I wanna bite it. No, let me bite it.
Now they're rushing it. So first they attack with snipers, now they're rushing. They're freaking out of rushers.
I can't see anymore. Oh! There it is. Haha! Screw you.
God damn it. Not even good. I'm not gonna rage. I'm not gonna rage. Also, I should.
Ah, shit.
Like, hand cannon should not have that good of a range. Like, he practically shot me across the map. And now there's just, like, sniping. Of course. Where's my team when I need them? This is why I hate playing scrimmage with my team. Especially against a fire team. Then it's like, there's nobody there.
Ooh, yes, here we go. Here's some
Hi-ya.
One shot me. Oh, not much. Not
Nah, man. Oh, that's a dream. Dead. Fuck you. Oh, hold on.
Yeah, I get that. What a good fun. Star five. Yeah.
I'll probably be wearing armor in the next one.
What?
Well.
Oh, no way.
Okay. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see
Fish.
You in the next episode. Later. Bye. You don't want to say bye, Jonah?